I cannot live without books. This is a quote from Thomas Jefferson. So what caused a third president of the United States to part with 6,000 of his books? You'll find out in this episode of 5 Fascinating Facts About Thomas Jefferson. But first, it has been theorized that his proficiency with the violin helped him to win over his wife Martha Wales Skelton. While some presidents have increased the size of the United States in their term, none can compare to Jefferson's Louisiana Purchase. The country grew over 8,000 square miles, stretching from the Mississippi River to the Rocky Mountains. The third president was unhappy with the state of his alma mater college of William and Mary, and wanted a college without religious ties. Years after his presidency, with the help of James Monroe and James Madison, the University of Virginia was established. Over 500 types of fruit and vegetables were grown in his gardens of Monticello, many of which were never or rarely grown in the United States. Finally, number 5, Jefferson had a massive collection of books. Eventually, he had the largest number of books in the country. When the Library of Congress was burned by the British, Jefferson helped to restore it by selling 6,000 of his books for the price of $24,000. There you have it, 5 fascinating facts about Thomas Jefferson. Please click the icon and vote to tell me which fact you found most fascinating. And check out the other episodes of the President of the United States and 5 fascinating facts about each one.